good girl.
Hi friends, welcome to Cuckoo's Pets. Today's video is about potty training a puppy at home. Most of the pet parents think that potty training a puppy is the most difficult task. But it is very simple to train your little one. In this video, I will show you how to potty train your puppy step by step. Please watch the complete video without skipping for better understanding. Please subscribe and enable the bell icon if you have not subscribed yet. Okay, let's start. This method will be very helpful for pets staying in apartments or for busy pet parents who are working. This will be very useful for your puppies because they need not wait for us to take them for a walk. In case if we get busy with our official or personal work, they need not wait for us. But make sure that you take your dog for a walk daily. In this potty training method, I use a tray and a mat. I suggest this potty training method because we can keep this tray outside in the balcony or in any corner. We can potty train them in the restroom as well. But I don't suggest that because it smells a lot. And the smell remains even if you wash it with any detergents. This is a customized tray. It can be made of iron or zinc sheet. Please paint it so that it will last long. This tray can be maintained easily and is lightweighted. Benefit of this type of tray is you can make it in any size which is suitable for your space. If anyone requires this type of customized tray, please contact me. Please watch the complete video without skipping for better understanding. If anyone requires this type of customized tray, please contact me. The size of the tray which I made is 40 inch in length, 21 inch in width, and 2 inch in height. Please subscribe and enable the bell icon if you have not subscribed yet. Now take a mat which can be placed inside the tray, so that your puppy's leg will not get wet and your puppy will be hygiene and clean. anyone is facing any difficulties in potty training a puppy, please comment below. This tray is easy to carry as it has got handles. Now the tray is ready. So let's start with the training process. First time your puppy will not understand this method, so you will have to spend some extra time initially. Gradually, even your puppy will start learning. During their walking time, make them to stand on the mat. They will be confused in the beginning. Don't worry, they will gradually understand and learn. Best time to train them is early morning, as soon as they wake up, and after their meal. That is the time where they cannot control much. Usually it takes a couple of weeks for them to learn. Once they pee or do potty on the mat, appreciate them for doing it or give them a treat. If anyone is facing any difficulties in potty training a puppy, please comment below. Good girl, Rami. You learnt it fast. You're such a sweet girl. Slowly they will learn and start becoming independent. Now they need not wait for us to take them for a walk. But make sure that you take your dog for a walk daily. Best time to train them is early morning, as soon as they wake up, and after their meal. That is the time where they cannot control much. Don't force them too much because they will get annoyed. Give them time to learn, and you will have to spend extra time with them to make them learn. If anyone is facing any difficulties in potty training a puppy, please comment below. Please subscribe and enable the bell icon if you have not subscribed yet. You can start training your puppy once they turn 3 months. Before 3 months, they will not have bladder control. So please don't train them before 3 months. Anyone is facing any difficulties in potty training a puppy, please comment below. Anyone is facing any difficulties in potty training a puppy, please comment below. Thank you. Now the tray can be easily cleaned as shown in the video. Thanks for watching. I hope this potty training method will be helpful for all the pet parents. Share this informative video to all the pet parents.